welcome to today's video. And today's video is going to be about a style box by Frank and Ocean. I got the style box from, came all the way from Canada to me in the U.S. And the first thing I had to do was go to frankandocean.com and do a style test to figure out what my style was. Then after that, they had a stylist choose what items they would send to me in the style box plan they got set up. It is a monthly subscription box, and this video is not sponsored. And the first item is a short sleeve sweater polo in the color dark purple, and the next one is the Debbie high-waisted skinny fit jean in the color baby blue, and the last is a drop shoulder French terry sweatshirt in the color dark purple. The short sleeve sweater polo is $74.50, and the skinny jeans are $84.50, and the drop shoulder French terry sweatshirt is $59.50. So in total, the whole was $218, including the $25 styling fee for them to send the box and for the stylist to send it out to you. So the next part will be me trying on each item. And this style box is not really cheap. It's kind of the expensive one, so it'll probably be my last time trying out the style box, since it is the more expensive box. So stay tuned for me to try on each item and see what they look like on. See, it was $79.50 in the U.S. and in Canada, same price. And these are the jeans. They are size 29. And here's the purple sweatshirt, that purple, it's a regular sweatshirt. This one is $69.50, size large. Sweatshirt, it looks like it's to be a basic sweatshirt, kind of fits me, kind of little right here, goes to about right here on my side, and then you can see I have the jeans on. They are pretty tight. They do not feet over my hips and thighs, so as far as I can pull them up. They look like front. Now, like on the side, you can see from the side they do not go over my hips and thighs. So now I'm gonna try on the polo sweat. Okay, this is what the polo large sweater is right now. See, it's very warm, pretty. Very stretchy. Stay clean to your body. Buttons in the front. Now, get your sleeves. As I said, these are the jeans. They are a size 29. My legs. See, they're skin tight. But as far as right here, I came to about right here. Not right here. My hips and thighs, so that was as far as they could go. And I will be sending all these items back. Because they are expensive style box. Just wanted to try them out and see if I wanted to test the box out and see if I liked it or not. So, and these were not, see, I like the way they fit, but they are definitely too small. They are skinny. So stay tuned for more videos, and I'll subscribe.